Oh no, I'm still alive! Oh no!
Have you seen the Steve Gunner upload? They did a funny post.
Did they? Or let's check it out.
Yeah, check out the playlist. They got week 7. They got week 7 leaks.
3, 2, 1, go! Damn.
Did you guess it?
Alright, that was good. That was fucking good.
They got a few more uploads for the night. So guys, keep your eyes on the.
Oh, they're doing
Gunner.
More tonight. Oh shit.
Yeah, usually they upload every week, every Friday, new Friday Funkin'.
That was good. That was good. Oh damn. Yo, I'm just seeing Witty Mod every day.
Oh yeah, Witty Mod is very, very essential.
Yeah, it probably is like the essential mod now.
Besides, I don't want to play with you anymore.
Long ass YouTube thing? What is this? 31 Minutos mod. What do you think of this, Cam?
Ooh.
what is this? To the chat, I don't. Is this like from a TV show or something? This is one of those things that's just surreal. I feel like I'm waking up in a dream and just seeing this.
I like whenever people make the custom songs and they deal with my bullshit.
RTX. Oh, they did an RTX for the Christmas stage now.
In association with RTX.
Elizabeth, are art links allowed in donation chats? I got a drawing I might want to show you for the monster. I don't think I can click a link from the donation. Friday Night Vibin'. So I am sorry to say, I don't think, even if you put a link in the donation thing, I don't think I can click it. I think it's just got to be spammed in chat like everyone else is.
3, 2, 1, go. The RTX, why can't you make the art look like this, Dave? Why do you have to let the fans dub and make this whole game for you? All I see is purple links when I look to my second monitor.
Yeah, I know.
The RTX is interfering with the audio. I like the outfit they did on Zontan.
Oh yeah, yeah, it is good.
Zontan's the babe.
I love that part of the song. Listen, you know, I do my best. This shit ain't easy.
I want the whole game to look as good as this, Dave.
Alright. Well, you know, when we're not stressed for time, maybe I will.
Come on. How hard is it?
Probably my favorite thing I actually like is I think they put shading. They did some shading in Santa's eyes that I don't have in the original. That's probably the one thing I'm actually jealous about because that looks really good. But yeah, the rim lighting they do and everything does look nice.
Yeah.
You can see a couple spots where it's just a little messy. My computer fan is heating up because the RTX being on is driving the computer insane.
Oh, it's too many links.
That is beautiful. I love that. Yeah, their colors are good. Their colors are good.
3, 2, 1, go!
Maybe one day we'll work with people and we'll touch up all the stages with the help of mod people. Who knows? Maybe I'll reach out to this guy. I'll be like, yo, RTX on his pimp. Help me out, bitch. What the fuck is happening? Yeah, this shit's getting crazy. This shit's getting really crazy.
If we were on the New Orleans account, it would be super funny.
Oh, this actually looks pretty cool.
Ooh. Very moody.
Yeah, yeah, like, I've done the best I could for, like, the backgrounds in the period of time I had, but I'm not against revisiting stuff and touching it up. I definitely really like the way they've done this.
Do you see the MILF RTX week 3 stuff?
Yeah, yeah, that, well, I don't think I saw week 3 RTX, but week 4 RTX was the first
one
I saw.
Oh, yeah, week 4, yeah, yeah, week 4. Week 4 is the good shit. Yeah. This one's clubbing.
He did all this work, did all this special coloring, but some of his sprites don't line up. Do you see that?
Yeah.
It's mostly on the boyfriend. when he does the down-o, he levitates. But this looks fucking amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, the mom, week 4 RTX one, it's like, damn, that one's good.
Oh, Elisa Bond donated $1 and said, Andretta... Andretta is me, by the way. Thanks for checking it out. Hey, you got lucky. Oh man, the mist notes look really cool in this. Damn, learn to code filters so I can do this without having to work too hard. Oh man. I mean, I definitely would like to do a level that looks like this, for sure. But I will say, this person worked extremely hard. What they did was not easy. But when you do have like the pre-existing assets as like a base to kind of like go from there, that does kind of like, I don't know.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Like, I do think revisiting, I could do like some fun stuff with the levels, but making them from scratch is honestly kind of a challenge in of itself. So for anybody who's seriously wondering why it doesn't look like this, that is kind of like the reason.
What's that video in sidebar? Quick history of Pico from Destructon?
What is this video? There's a zombie on your lawn, front of Funkin'?
It still, like, blows my mind seeing, like, front of Funkin' videos with, like, hundreds of thousands of views. Like,
yeah.
That blows my mind. God, the monica.
Hey, I found it. Nice. Childish Gambino!
Okay, it's Childish Gambino. Homegirl dropping like the NASDAQ.
Ah, boyfriend singing Childish Gambino.
Ooh, this is the. I think this art is also the.
Siva?
Siva Gunner.
Yeah,
Steve
yeah.
Gunner band. Yeah.
I love how anything you put in the spirit's place has the after images.
Yeah.
I gotta say, all about the over ease. Ever since I first heard this song, that line has never stopped being funny.
Yeah. All about the over ease.
Oh, Childish Gambino! Childish Gambino!
Faze me. Man, that after image is cool.
Yeah, right? Sick.
Although it kind of looks weird with the idol poses.
It's weird since the camera's not like focused on them in the nettle, I don't even notice it that much. The music video for this I remember being really cool too. The Childish Gambino
yeah.
video. No Nut November, Matt Watson for Night at Funkin'.
Yes. Me and my best friend.
You know what? Wait, this is from the Matt Watson album?
No, it's like a single. November.
I want to see my three lovely uncles in front of Funkin'.
Guys, get to it.
Dyslexink donated $5 and said, thanks for the answer, emoji with sunglasses. Here's $5. Love Front-Eyed Funkin'. Gotta give it a piece of room.
This song does hold up.
Yeah, this is sick. What the fuck, man? This is fresh. I've never heard this. I'm gonna go listen to this one. Have like a smoke later.
Look, that's Freddie Dredd.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't heard any of his music yet. This is my first Freddie Dredd I'm ever hearing. This is awesome. Real quick, Icy Bird Penguin 98 donated $3 and said, hi, a Phantom Arcade. Here's a small donation of $3 because you're awesome. My question is, since you mentioned that BF is 7 feet tall, I'm curious, how tall is Girlfriend? Girlfriend? 8 feet tall. Bam. Thanks for the question. Fluffy Moon Pie donated $3 and said, hi, I love your content. Keep up the great work. Could you say hi to my friend, Ava? Well, hi, Ava. It's me, Phantom Arcade, and I'm joined by...
Ninja Muffin. Hi, Ava.
Well, hello. We made Friday Funkin', along with Price Bright and Evil Skater, and we're saying hello to you, Ava. Ava, 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 Ava. Hello.
Also, in that rap, that was just Kill Bill, and he used to be a Newgrounds man as well.
I'm playing it back a little bit.
This man was the Newgrounds man back in the day.
Yeah. Yo.
Kill Bill Volume 2. Haven't been around the site for a while, but...
Cam, can you link me to like the actual song for this? Like, I can just listen to it later.
Yeah.
But it's November, so we have to stop.
This is a really good chart for this. Fuck.
Boyfriend Senpai. There's no nut brothers.
Alright, well hey, Pimp, that was sick. Alright, and Lord Scott donated another dollar and they said, look up Pico Chillin' on Newgrounds. I wanted to upload to Newgrounds because of you guys. Oh, fuck. Look at this.
Ooh,
this is unlisted.
This is secret.
Okay, but, well, the one guy, Midoko, then, this mod is sick. The ping pong mod versus JTC. We're gonna listen to this and we're gonna come back to it in a second. Oh, I was watching this the other day.
Friend from animations. Right, we're here, just sitting in the car. This is... It's all looped around. It's all...
It's completely back. It's a 360. Step on the brakes. Now step on the gas.
They always
miss. You say
that.
Bam, bam, bam. Step on the gas. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes.
It really is just step like fully looped. You know it is the way God intended.
Check and turn the signals to the right. Now turn to the right.
You think if we send this to Metsaya Masura, he would let us use Parappa?
Well, might as well try.
Okay, fine, guys. Whoa, they did stop the car. This is like...
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
What? Do you know why we stopped the car? Do I know why we stopped the car?
This is good.
What? I forgot to close the door. You forgot to close the door. Now just...
See, and this has gotta be like custom shit, man.
Yeah, I know, yeah, getting it to like stop the car and shit.
Yeah. This is more advanced than any Friday Funkin.
Do I know why we stopped the car again? That's because you just got your license.
Oh. Driving mechanics coming soon to Friday Funkin. Can you go to the Senpai Pixel one in the sidebar? I want to see what that one looks like, just for
this?
A second.
Oh, Pixel Parappa?
Yeah, Parappa looks cute, Pixel. Hating St. Hilaire. Feet Mao Ling.
Featuring Mao Ling, the pixel artist from Newgrounds.com.
Oh, damn.
He referenced the pixel level from Parappa 2.
Food core. Oh, I want Parappa crossover.
Oh, they use the Parappa pixel art from the second game in the level. Is big. Have people done big into the game? They have done big into the game.
You wanna be big?
Revolutions all the time. Damn, Pico, okay. With violence and
anger, hunger. Whatever. Oh, I'm enjoying the fucking shit out of this. What's your name, fool? What's my name? What's my name, fool?
What's that sound? Who that be? Huh?
What's that sound? Who that be? Huh? Where you
come from? Pico with deep voice is very good and funny.
Yeah, right? Prap is the final boss of Friend. Lord Scout donated $1 and said Prap is the final boss of Friday Night Funkin'. He's voiced by Dread Fox, and it's absolutely insane. He wants the rhythm game crown back. I'll make you big. I came to the right place. You make me big.
What's this? Damn, Pico. Damn, I let Pico steal my girl. Damn, okay.
Ooh, double notes. Right now. Hey, look down.
What's going on?
Well, that's fucking cool and very weird. Honestly, just the opening, actually, like, I love the whole song, but the opening makes me laugh. Yeah, that. I kind of just want to, like, clip that one thing and post on YouTube or Twitter or, yeah. You want to be big.
Okay, Pico. I do gotta play Parappa one of these days.
Yeah, and it's also extra surreal because it still has the train audio from the game going by, so like it really is like a fusion of the two.
When's week 7, Dave?
It's soon!
No, you can't even say it's soon! No,
oh, I can't even say it's soon?
Listen, guys, it'll come out before the end of March.
We're Cyberpunk 2077-ing you, it'll just come out when it's ready.
And it'll still be filled with glitches.
Down. Oh, I love right. Tutorial remixes. That's how you do
it. Left. Up. It's, down. Is it called ENA or ENA?
I think either. That's
how you do it. Okay. Yes. ENA. I really like this mod. This.
Yeah, I love Joel. Like, Joel G's characters are just fucking awesome. That's how you do
it.
Down. Down. Yeah, they nailed the poses. The crazy thing is I talked to him about putting a character in forever ago, but now fans have already beaten me to it. Shit, that was good. We're gonna watch that shit again.
A painting or a trip to the mood.
Yo, which childish can't beat him?
Left, right.
Oh, Cam, have you seen this?
No. I have seen these where it's like people like do animation test thingies.
I like that. That shit's good.
God, it's getting pump test. 1 billion views. Friday Funkin' scares me, Dave. Senpai got 1 billion views in a day, Dave. I'm scared of
Luna
Friday
GF
Funkin'.
With the red eyes. From Mr. Dead Doodle. Bitch.
Oh, okay.
I already know where this
Yo,
is going.
My dad, he's not like the rest. He's kind of like a cute girl, just minus the breasts. He got a sack of his dick. It's hanging and swaying. And when I get home from school, he's always laying there waiting for me to take off my shoes, my shirt, and my pants. And then we go to my room and do a nice little dance. I call it sex with my dad. I don't get it wrong. I only fuck my own dad. And never my mom. I'm saying, ooh, I love
my dad.
My dad's
toes
and grabbing his sack. My dad's nuts, this shit is so rad. And I've been fucking my dad since I was 18, juggling nuts in my mouth and drinking high pee, juggling dad juice and twisting his scrot. Yo, the sex with my father is like a romance book that I wrote. Flip to the last page, tell me what you see. It's some beautiful
GF
scenery.
GF is just
of
kind of vibing.
just loving it. But I disagree. I like how the girls in the background are like horrified.
They call me mad, they say it's bad. But I say it's just fatherly love and the best way to be had. Right. So catch me posted on that block holding his hand, because I love my father and I love what's in his pants. Hey.
Oh shit, Lord hey. Scout, are you the one who like modded that in?
Ooh,
oh fuck. Yeah, Lord Scout is the person who put that into there. Man, that is funny as hell. I'm gonna post that into the chat. Made me laugh. What is this?
Ape Escape and wait, Phantom Arcade, Ape Escape 2 and State of Play?
Oh,
wait,
no.
I sure hope that nothing happened in that State of Play stream.
Oh no!
Hold on.
Oh damn, this is getting more views. You've seen this, right, Cam?
Yeah, goddamn, these. Oh.
This is one of those gag
favorite.
Yeah.
The way they did boyfriend and girlfriend is my favorite. Like, it's like so charming and cute and good.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I would like... I would honestly like to have pins of them. Of the bad boyfriend-girlfriend mod. It's like little pins on my jacket.
I really have been like thinking about like messaging this person, at least to get like the Pico like levels. Cause I do just love this very much.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, they sound like me at 3 a.m. when I'm working on this shit.
The background dancers are pretty well done.
Yeah, I know, right? They look good.
This is what it sounds like when we hum along to the songs.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's why it's good. It's
because it's just real.
Mod.
Man, 500,000 views in just a week. What the fuck is that thumbnail on the side? Albert plays Friday Night Funkin', some weird bucktooth kid.
That's the guy that gave $800.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah. Hey dog, can I get some ice cream?
I want to watch Crazy Witty. I already seen it, but it's just good. I love, like, cuz they just have, like, ominous ambient noise.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Easy. Can you beat this, Dave?
What?
Come on, Dave. Download Witty and beat this level. You can do it.
I should. I mean, I bet I could. Witty is Liddy? Hey, I agree.
When are you gonna make Witty canon, Dave? When is Witty part of the game?
When is Witty part of the game? Hey, that's up to the both of us. With guns, has fucking 3.8 million views.
They want guns. It's like the classic Newgrounds thing.
I mean, it's just all they have to do is wait till fucking Hank's week. Jesus Christ. Slow your roll, yeah. Guys.
Not anymore. I don't know what we're listening to. I know that it's like a mod of something. I get that. Okay, here's a video called Afton Reacts to FNF D-Sides. Alright, he likes PlayStation, Xbox, and Nintendo Switch. He's King Xbox. Okay, so these are the reviewers. They're gonna review the D-Sides, I guess. They're thinking about it. They're not sure. Okay, more dudes are showing up to the review party. Alright, this girl, she looks like she's like got blood on her. I don't know. Oh, I have to read it? Oh, come on. Oh, Sonic with blood from his eyes is here. Now they're really gonna fucking review it. They look like they're enjoying it. It looks like it's pretty good. look, see? Wait. See, look, this person's smiling. They really like it. And look, Sonic's got like a little bit of a smile. She doesn't know what the fuck's going on. She's one of those people that's like Friday Night Funkin' fans be like, she just doesn't get it. She's like a Gen Xer or something. And this person, just like, they're just stimming. Majorly autistic, just stimming. No enjoyment or dislike, just kind of like chilling out. Okay, so what are they? Oh, now they're not, their reactions are a little different. They're not really liking it. All the people in the background have yellow eyes in the mod. Uh-oh, the guy in the back, nobody can hear what he's saying because it's covered by the video. Alright, we're taking a small break from drawing. Filters today. Oh, he's got the condom in the hand. I see it. Uh-oh, Dad came up in the window. I saw that. He has a TV above his bed, above the pillows? But how do you watch it then? You have to put your head where you rest your feet, your nasty ass feet, to look up at the TV to watch stuff. Why does he do that? Oh, what happens next? Girlfriend's getting, she doesn't get to get laid. Dad's here. Cool guitar song. Mom's in the other window. Oh, girlfriend, she's pissed, but she's joining in. Cool. All right, what else we got? It's these guys again. They uploaded 13 hours ago. Dude, it's Mario 64. His boyfriend 64. He got a gold coin up on his thing. Oh, he has the Mario 64 health meter is the thing. I see. That's creative. There are a lot of mods for this game, huh? I just kind of realized that there's like more than like 6 mods, I think. Now that I'm seeing these YouTube results, I think there's got to be at least like 20 mods. Damn, Jeff's going off. Yo, Jeff, why are you going off so hard? Okay, wait. But I'm sorry to whoever made this mod. This is sick as fuck, and it's fun that you copied the vinyl colors. But what the fuck is happening with boyfriend's feet? The dude is like instant transmissioning around the stage. But Tank Man, they got perfect. Look, Tank Man staying in place. What the fuck? The floor is buttered. This song is really fun. Somebody in the chat just wrote stolen boyfriend sprites, which has to be one of the funniest things I've ever seen. This whole game is quote unquote stolen sprites. It's just, everyone's just taking art from the FLAs and morphing them into shit, right? So isn't all the mods just stolen? Is there such a thing as stolen in an open source mod game? As long as people are being credited, it's fine. And if people don't credit us, I kinda get it, because we're the guys who made it. People know us enough. But as long as people are crediting each other. Yeah. Aw, don't bring up the ads for the videos during the finale. Oh shit, he took the end from, He took the erect remix of South and put it into the end of that song. Man, it is weird. It is really weird to see how, like, stuff in this community gets, like, turned and morphed into other things. Yeah, because this is what was just in the other song, but, like, sped up and changed around. Thank you. Because that's what that was, right? Yeah. See, I know that. I recognize that. Oh, it's the part from Guns. Oh, I guess I am an idiot. It sounds like the other part. Anyway, I'm a fool. Oh my god, the chat's going crazy. YouTube links. Okay, let's see what this is. What? This has 70,000 views. Yo, this dude's about to teach Squidward a fucking lesson. Alright, what else we got in the chat? There's my sprite. I just want to say it now. Who in the chat knows who Ivan Almighty is from Newgrounds.com? A person said, are you proud of us? Yeah, I am proud of you. Everybody who's hearing all this stuff with Darnell's voice, Ivan Almighty is the voice that we use the chromatic scale for Darnell. Okay, just got links out the fucking ass. Alright, let's see what we got. This is scary. Was there 15 fucking minutes? Yeah, that was okay. That was interesting. All right, I'm just gonna click. I'm sorry, people were begging to have your shit seen. The chat's moving so fucking fast. I'm grabbing them like fish popping out of the ground. Indy Cross, I already seen that. Okay, wait. I'm trying to fucking click things. This is also Indy Cross. Why do you guys want to? I've seen Indy Cross. Well, the Cuphead part. But anyway. Oh, damn. Oh. Ooh. Fucking trumpet in there is crazy. Alright, what is this guy? This guy wants me to watch a fucking otter. This otter sped up to 2 times the thing. It sounds like JonTron from that one video where his mom's like, stop hitting yourself. This is moderator Maoling's sprites mixed into a new mod that adds new sprites into it. Sexy. See this in a second. And not associated with Newgrounds. Fuck this. It's a cool menu song. Fucking finger cam. Let's see how you play, Western man. Oh, did they actually have their keys lit up to be the actual game keys? This song is sexy. Oh, girlfriend going off. Maoling is being mean to help you guys get your shit seen. This part where they're spazzing the fuck out, sometimes FNF songs can be like so crazy you can't tell what's going on. But something about this is like, feels good. Alright, that sound effect is fucking insane. It's like I'm banging on the inside of like an oil tanker, like I'm begging for help on the inside of a hollow oil tanker. Let me out! The cops can't find me. Alright, we'll listen to them spaz out one more time. I wanna hear the part where girlfriend does it. That is satisfying. All right, let's see what this is. We're banning Floppa.
Why does he look like that? Is he real? What's he thinking? Why does he look like that? I might ask.
All right, I don't know what this is. Benson video. Cam is rating Among. He wrote just Among. Among who? Hello. Wait, why does his name say Ninja Muffin 100? The fuck? I don't know what's happening. Wait, did he use Cam really rating, or is it like some Cam imposter account? Somebody with the Ninja Muffin. Oh, wait. Oh, Ninja Muffin 90. Not there. Okay, there we go. That's the real one. The girl eating the sandwich. Now I know. Ah, hello, Cam. Cam, we're listening to Versus Benson while I take a break from drawing like a lazy piece of shit. Alright, that's cool. Alright. Ardhamon donate a tip $5. The real shit. I've been a big fan of your stuff since 2016 when I first found your cartoon, Brad and Dan Amoeba unboxing. I absolutely adore the way you draw expressions and the way you animate characters moving, and your comedic timing is always spot on. Well, thank you. One of the real ones from all the way back in 2016. God damn. Hi, Phantom Arcade Newgrounds. This is said by Rosecliff, who tipped $3. I love your art, and I am enjoying the stream so far. I'm drawing right now, and the stream is really good BG noise. Do you have a playlist going, ATM, or are you letting YouTube autoplay? Would love a link if it's a playlist. I have, like, a mix of, like, drum and bass that I was listening to. It was this. We were listening to this. I'll post this in the chat. This guy's drum and bass mixes are pretty sick. Anyway, we're going to watch a little bit more fan stuff. And then we're going to get back to work. We're going to push ourselves to the limit. Like his crazy knife handshake when he settles back into his pose. Those fucking steel drums. Scary. Something about this video just is making me smile. Friday Night Funkin' versus V. We're going rapid fire. What else we got? Girlfriend standing. This is funky. These crazy ass Jet Set samples. This is insanity. What's this? I've seen a gif of this on Twitter. This is pretty nuts. This is very fun. This is very satisfying. This is interesting because it looks good. You can tell what's happening. It's like it's easy to follow along. The visual effects are insane, but they're not like breaking the pace or anything. And like, to a degree, like the animations will always just be jerky and insane, but I feel like this is like insanity at its finest, where it's not like disruptive, but you can just let go, just let the insanity take you.
Not real. Mod still canceled.
Alright. We'll watch one more video. And I'm going to scroll all the way up in the chat to find the last video we're going to watch. And it's going to be somebody who didn't spam. We're watching Blue Friend Reel, aka the best mod ever. My boy. What is this? What is happening? Go Blue Friend's Reel. Alright, lad, we're watching one more video. Crazy Taxi Man's gonna suck me off. That is really fucking weird hearing my voice as a chromatic scale. My health is going down. I can't tell if he's in the shadows or if he's half like corruption mod or something. Oh yeah, I see the Tomar is missing poster. This happened to me in real life and I had to sing to not get sucked off. I think I'd fail. I think I'd die. Wait, what's this? It's Miku? Miku? Alright, this should go hard. Let's see. Okay, Duist 456 tip $7 to drop more lore about Monster, please. Sorry, nah, gotta have to wait for the game. Steve tipped $1. Have you played Sonic Mania? No, but I want to. Maybe I will after I see Sonic Movie 2, if Jeff ever takes me. Fredhead the Gamer tipped $1. Three questions. Will this update be more than 1 week? Not gonna answer that. But you will be pleasantly surprised when you finally see what is gonna happen. Second, have you played Scene Indie Cross? Yeah. Third, is this the final demo update? It's another one I can't answer right now, sorry. Yo, Davey Boy, Jody Whaler donated $5. I've known about you for quite a while. Used to watch, oh, voice crack. Used to watch your vines back in the day. Thanks to your game, I finally got off my ass and went on that Newgrounds grind set. Made the NG Terra collab, and I joined the Toonami collab. So thanks, broski. Glad to hear it, man. The Newgrounds love. Squeak tip $3. Hiya! You should listen to some of the music from Friday Night Troubleshooting. That mod's pretty cool, I think. I will check it out. Bemmy tip $3. just hit me that FNF week 7 is a year old. That's actually insane. It's been such a journey. Whatever happened to the Twitter space you used to do, those were chill. Yeah, I kind of just like... Oh, he holds Miku, and now she smiles despite being depressed. Aw. Their sprites down on the health bar are nice. In a way, it's almost a little nice that like some of this stuff leaked, because it's like... It is fun to be finally be able to do a stream to show off stuff again. I think I might selectively show off certain stuff in the future. And just be very careful about her. Choose stuff that I think nobody can guess the applications for them. Because once again, even then, I'm not even showing off all the stuff for like this next week right now with like the Nene stuff. This is just insanity. Alright. This video is 4 million views almost. Okay. Okay. Nito Chow tipped the dollar. And he linked the mod with the crazy taxi. That was interesting to see. Thank you for bringing that to my attention. Okay, what else do we got? The Chonky to $3. You the boss. Peep this, it'll make you explode, so hold on to your pants. I'm sorry I can't click links from like the fucking donation thing. Which is the same thing as Saxter tipped the dollar and linked something. I'm so sorry, I can't click the links in this fucking stupid thing. Monkey Mango tipped $1.50 and said, have you heard of r/place? I haven't, and you also linked something that I can't click open. I'm so sorry. Roddy tipped $1 and said, hey Dave, if you want to, you can peep this little snippet from a funny little mod I'm working on with some other peeps that donated earlier. Check it out. I can't click it once again, sorry. And then the Woman 85 to $10 said, hey Phantom, you're a real inspiration to the whole community. Hello from the whole mischievous mix-up team. I hope you can check out this link. I can't. Well, I feel bad because all those last donations were just links for stuff, but I can't click them. I love you, Waldo. Internet culture, something 8 hours ago. I know, like, people probably see this and they're just like, wow, fuck this. But honestly, this, you gotta admit, this is kind of charming. And because the art's so simple, the animation for it looks nice. Guy in the chat said, watch this. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be good. Wait, who said this? Okay, it's JDU4Q said, please watch. So. Oh, this is starting to look like it sucks. I think JDU4K might be. Said everything transferred to Psych Engine. What is Psych Engine? Wednesday night webtoons. Ah, Budokai 3 Innocent World Extended. Dude. What? The internet, man. These algorithms, man. They just know what I want in life. Fuck yeah. Boyfriend is an anime character. That's a charming little dance cycle right there. Among Us. Wow, that's a pretty crazy song. Is this what they call soul? Is this by the same guy who originally? It is the same guy. Is that true? awesome. What was that? What did we miss? Just missed there. Something spooky, I bet. Is Luigi? Yeah. Fuck, I'm trying to click this one guy's fucking link. This guy. Oh, okay, I did get his link. Boyfriend in the blazer. That Gengar looks awesome. Alright, while I'm back, Jay Retroix. Oh, yeah, Graffiti Groovin. Let's check that out. Graffiti Groovin. Graffiti Groovin. Now that I rested for a minute, I feel more awake again.
I've seen the music, where's the gameplay? Where can I watch it without somebody talking over it? Oh, wow. This is what I'm talking about. It's like, I can't even really be mad, but it's like, that sequence of him falling, that's just traced from a stream I did. It's like, oh man, it's like, I don't know, it makes me... I'm so glad that people are so talented. It's like, man, okay. So sometimes I choose some things like, all right, nobody will trace this. They'll know that I'm working on it on stream and they won't do that. And then it's like, watch his video, use traced art. It's like, oh, cool. Thanks. That being said, this person worked very hard. It's on me. It's on me. It's like, if I'm sharing stuff, it will get traced. There's no hard feelings. That is just a way of life. That being said, I finished that animation, and I made that animation sick as hell. So when it's in the, like, when people actually see it, I at least have full faith that it's like, alright, mine is dope as fuck. I feel like it's tough because, like, even if somebody's like, hey guys, I'm tracing this, just letting you know I'm tracing this, it's like, alright, well, is it saying it's traced in this video that, like, a ton of people are watching? It's just like, I just don't want this feeling, like, when stuff gets released that people will be like, oh, this is just assets from, like, a mod or something. Cause that was kind of frustrating during like week 7 coming out when like certain people were like, oh, this is just taken from this. It was like, that is, could not be further from the truth. But I feel like that's getting down on this person, and this person worked infinitely hard on all this stuff they made. So I feel like, you know, I have nothing but respect and love for people who work really hard to make this stuff. I do just feel a tiny bit sad, okay? I just feel a tiny bit sad. Yeah, this is sick. They obviously work super hard on that. Alright, back to... Oh no, I closed my fucking PlayStation music. No! Let's get that rolling, and let's get back to fucking drawing. Alright. What is this? Alright, this just showed up in my recommended. Shout out. Stick figure Friday Night Funkin' versus your average stick man. This just went up. This went up 7 months ago. Dude, this is awesome. This will be the first mod I ever play. I like the sick man in the background just fucking vibing. This is peak. Aw, look. Wait, did you see that? Look, look at the face of the guy in the background. Yeah, little stars. Aw, here, I'm going to draw versus Stickman real fast, and then we're going to get back to the Christmas lights again. Okay, we're going to draw the Stickman, and that's in the background. I'll draw him in a slightly lighter color since he's in the background. There we go. This is my recreation of this mod. The versus your average Stickman mod. Okay. Back to damn work! Fuck! We're gonna do this pretty late. Alright. We're gonna watch this guy in a wheelchair sing against boyfriend. I'll be right back. Dave changed the video? Why? That's you, Dave. Check donos? Yeah, I will. Yo! People doing mods that are in like that Pokemon style where it's like behind the head over the shoulder. That shit is so interesting to me. And to Minxalot who needs to sleep. Good night. The little avatar of the girl crying is cute. Or boy, I can't tell. And I don't want to know. I'll find out when I play the game for myself. I should bring this down so people can see this, so I'm not just listening to this mod and nobody can fucking tell what it is. They going at it. Is this running on PlayStation Vita? I'll rewind it from the beginning. I'm not going to watch too much more because I'm afraid that it might have spoilers for the game in it. I haven't played it yet. And then after this, we'll watch a little bit more of this. And then I'm going to check donations. Like Gundam Breaker, you build Gunpla and have them fight in your room with like an AR game. I need to try the Project Diva second AR stuff too. Hey, okay, one thing that's interesting is look, the one character has pink or purple hair in like the bottom left corner. It's interesting how when it zooms into the other character, they make that person transparent, so you can still see them there.
but they don't like pop in and out. I think that's clever. That's a fun way of handling that. That's kind of how 3D games handle cameras. But obviously the artists had to tune that themselves. So that's a fun detail I like. The vocals are pretty fun in this one. Also, I like that this follows the week 7 trend of talking mid-song. I feel like characters like exchanging lines like that is fun. I finished the comp. I know! I'm working on it. That's it.
Yeah. I didn't expect you both to sound as good as you do. For a minute there, I almost actually enjoyed my time singing.
Interesting menu changes. Dude looks down bad.
Hey, bro, hate to call you late at night, but I really need some company tonight.
I am curious where the level starts.
3, 2, 1, go!
Little now playing thing is cute. Very interesting how it has like the creatures appearing and disappearing. I'm personally also to check out Twinsomnia. That's so crazy to see a boyfriend with the tween animations.
Midget.
Something about them cutting really fast between tweened animations kind of reminds me of like the way South Park looks. The tall dude's depressed because he wants to hang out with boyfriend because he's like, damn. He's like, wait, he's like, you're that guy who's the Nendo. I want to hang out with a Nendo. Twinsomnia, the Crash Bandicoot game. Oh, I've seen this. Look up, my playbar's already through this. This mod is awesome. This mod is like a step above, I would say. This mod is like goes hard.
Everything about this mod is just like awesome. Who animated on this? I feel like if FNF ever did have a movie, I would want it to have like animators from the internet. I feel like this person, like if there's a big funkin' movie. Sock clip. Who are these characters? I guess it's just their characters. Look at the last song. Don't they fight like a really scary version of Monster or something? Or is it this one? Is this the last song that I was supposed to check out? I hadn't seen this. It does remind me of Happy Happy Joy Joy. Person said to check out FNF Baddies. Wow, good job, community game. Fine and Funkin' Family Guy. Imagine. Oh my god, how the fuck is this an hour long? Yeah! Character looks cool. That guy said, don't look at the game over screens? They have blood in them? I don't want to see the game over screens. He said, don't look at them, then I want to see them. That's awesome.
Vision, you can see through the cardboard. You're doing an amazing job, Tyke. Psst! Get this 5-year-old off the game. Clearly you didn't hear me, so I'll give you a message with this.
Ever since Pico spun the gun, it's changed FNF.
sprites forever, hasn't it? Awesome. All right, we gotta finish this comic. I gotta finish this. We're gonna watch one mod recommendation from somebody. So here, if somebody has a mod recommendation, we'll peep it. Versus Stewart. All right, versus Stewart. FNF. And then after that, we're gonna watch this like Mario commercial thing.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Look at that little guy dancing in the background. What a winner. They're using the leaked combo notification stuff that leaked with the Darnell and Nene assets. Except they did seem to draw their own numbers in it, which is interesting. Very cool. Now, Mario.